proposed.
750,000 this year, 5 million in the first 2 years when I became the leader of this council. I am proud of the fact that we are the only party offering our staff a decent pay rise for this year. So, just in closing, in case anyone in this chamber should be in any doubt of what happens when the Tories are in power in this council chamber, let me remind the council what happened when they were last in power. When we took over in 2012, they left us with a £12 million overspend in the budget, which we had to sort out. When Councillor Green was the leader, he let go almost overnight 1,200 staff, particularly junior staff, leaving huge gaps in services like libraries. And the madness, madness of this party opposite, offering council tax rebates for people who pay no council tax. This is what you get when that lot opposite run this council chamber. So be in no doubt, the alternatives that we've had tonight are not credible. It's a collection of the mad, the bad, and the extremely sad. So what we are proposing tonight is the only credible budget that's been put forward. We will protect our staff. We will deliver our 20 pledges, which actually, Leslie, I thought you voted for, but maybe I've got that wrong. I'm proud to be moving this budget tonight on behalf of the Labour Group. I so move.
We are now going to move to the vote. Councillor Burgess Joyce.
Apologies, Madam Mayor. I did ask a question.
If it hasn't been answered now, then you have to request a written response, or it's not question time now.
Councillor Tony Jones.
Against.
Councillor Kelly.
For.
Councillor Kenny.
Against.
Councillor Lewis.
Against.
Councillor McLeod.
Abstain.
Councillor McLaughlin.
Against.
Councillor McManus.
Against.
Councillor Meaden.
Against.
Councillor Mitchell.
For.
Councillor Mooney.
Against.
Councillor Muspratt.
Against.
Councillor Norwood.
Against.
Councillor Patrick.
Against.
Councillor Bowen. Councillor Meaden.
Against.
Councillor Easter. Councillor Rennie. Councillor Rennie. Councillor Rowlands.
Against.
Councillor Tony Smith.
Against.
Councillor Squiggs.
Against.
Councillor Stapleton.
Against.
Councillor Stewart.
Against.
Councillor Sullivan.
Against.
Councillor Sykes.
Against.
Councillor Usher.
Against.
Councillor Walsh.
Against.
Councillor Ward.
Against.
Councillor Watt.
Against.
Councillor Whittington.
Against.
Councillor Ivy Williams.
Against.
Councillor Jerry Williams.
Against.
Councillor Steve Williams.
Against.
Councillor Williamson.
Against.
Councillor Wood.
Against.
Thank you, ma'am. Councillor Adrian Jones.
Against.
Councillor Chris Jones.
Against.
Councillor Tony Jones.
Against.
Councillor Kelly.
Against.
Councillor Kenyon.
Against.
Councillor Lewis.
For.
Councillor McLeod.
Abstain.
Councillor McLeod.
Against.
Councillor McManus.
Against.
Councillor Meaden.
Against.
Councillor Mitchell.
Against.
Councillor Mooney.
Against.
Councillor Musfar.
Against.
Councillor Norbury.
Against.
Councillor Patrick.
Against.
Councillor Levy.
Against.
Councillor Venner.
For.
Councillor Rowland.
For.
Councillor Smith.
Against.
Councillor Spriggs.
Against.
Councillor Stapleton.
Against.
Councillor Stewart.
Against.
Councillor Sullivan.
Against.
Councillor Sykes.
For.
Councillor Usher.
Against.
Councillor Walsh.
Against.
Councillor Ward.
Against.
Councillor Watt.
For.
Councillor Whittingham.
Against.
Councillor Irene Williams.
Against.
Councillor Jerry Williams.
Against.
Councillor Steve Williams.
For.
Councillor Williamson.
Against.
And Councillor Ward.
Against.
Okay, the Conservative budget objection is lost. 40 votes against, 19 votes in favour, and 1 abstention. Thank you. Shall I read that again? 40 against, 19 in favour, and 1 abstention.
Councillor Mooney.
For.
Councillor Musfat.
For.
Four.
Councillor Norrie.
Four.
Councillor Patrick.
Four.
Councillor Beely.
Four.
Councillor Rennie.
Against.
Councillor Rowlands.
Against.
Councillor Smith. Councillor Speaks.
Four.
Councillor Stapleton.
Four.
Councillor Stewart.
Four.
Councillor Sullivan.
Four.
Councillor Sykes.
Against.
Councillor Rusher.
Four.
Councillor Walsh.
Four.
Councillor Ward.
Four.
Councillor Watts.
Against.
Councillor Whittingham.
Four.
Councillor Ivy Williams.
Four.
Councillor Jerry Williams.
Four.
Councillor Steve Williams.
Against.
Councillor Williamson.
Four.
And Councillor Wood.
Four.
Thank you, members.
Cabinet budget vote is carried. Votes in favour 35, votes against 24, with one abstention. The budget is carried. Okay, colleagues, well, we have another vote to take. In accordance with the Cabinet budget resolution, a further recorded vote is required on the council tax levels for 2018-19 as set out in the Cabinet budget resolution at pages 14 to 15 of the supplementary paper pack. Councillors should clearly state whether they are voting for, against or abstaining. So we're taking a recorded vote again. Thank you.
Thank you, members. Councillor Abbey.
For.
Councillor Anderson.
Against.
Councillor Berry.
Against.
Councillor Blakely.
Against.
Councillor Bolt.
Against.
Councillor Brickhouse.
Against.
Councillor Blythemore.
For.
Councillor Burgess Joyce.
Against.
Councillor Carubia.
Against.
Councillor Cleary.
For.
Councillor Clements.
Against.
Councillor Angela Davis.
For.
Councillor George Davis.
For.
Councillor Phil Davis.
For.
Councillor Phil Davis.
For.
Councillor Doughty.
For.
Councillor Elderton.
Against.
Councillor Ellis.
Against.
Councillor Farrocks.
For.
Councillor Gilchrist.
Against.
Councillor Green.
Against.
Councillor Hackett.
For.
Councillor Hayes.
Against.
Councillor Hodgson.
Against.
Councillor Cathy Hodgson.
Against.
Councillor Johnson.
For.
Councillor Adrian Jones.
For.
Councillor Chris Jones.
For.
Councillor Tony Jones.
For.
Councillor Kelly. Councillor Kenny. Councillor Lewis.
Against.
Councillor McLachlan.
Abstain.
Councillor McLaughlin.
For.
Councillor McManus.
For.
Councillor Meaden.
For.
Councillor Mitchell.
Against.
Councillor Mooney.
For.
Councillor Muspratt.
For.
Councillor Norrie.
For.
Councillor Patrick.
For.
Councillor Whealy.
For.
Councillor Rennie.
Against.
Councillor Rowlands.
Against.
Councillor Smith.
For.
Councillor Spriggs.
For.
Councillor Stapleton.
For.
Councillor Stewart.
For.
Councillor Sullivan.
For.
Councillor Sykes.
Against.
Councillor Rusher.
For.
Councillor Walsh.
For.
Councillor Ward.
For.
Councillor Watt.
Against.
Councillor Whittingham.
For.
Councillor Irene Williams.
For.
Councillor Jerry Williams.
For.
Councillor Steve Williams.
Against.
Councillor Williamson.
For.
And Councillor Wood.
For.
Thank you, members.
resolution with regard to council tax levels has been carried. 36 votes in favour, 23 against, with one abstention. So that's carried, and that concludes all of the votes and the budget debate. We're now moving to agenda item 9. Agenda item 9 is appointments. The interim director of law and governance has not been notified of any recommended issues referred to this meeting for appointment, approval, or designation. Thank you. So I'm now moving on to agenda item 10. Agenda item 10 is vacancies. You'll see before you a number of vacancies to change of committee membership to committees and outside bodies. I'd like to have a move that and a seconder for them.
Before we move to move and a seconder, can I just on behalf of the Conservative Group say that while we've had a fascinating debate and discussion tonight, on behalf of the Conservative Group, I'd like to congratulate the leader of the council for removing Councillor Lee Kearns from the Merseyside Society for the Deaf, and I wish our best wishes to Councillor Williams as she takes up that role.
Thank you, Councillor Lewis. Right, can I have a move up and a seconder for this group of changes, please?
So moved.
Thank you. The seconder? Thank you, Councillor Mooney. Okay, are these appointments agreed by council?
Yes.